What up, partners? We're here at the gym. I told Big A it's time for television. He's like, yo, bro, the camera adds 10 pounds. So he's fired up. As you can see, he's working out hard. Very concerned because the camera adds 10 pounds. And as you can see, Big A is extremely fired up to eliminate those 10 pounds by our first shoot. Big A, what are you listening to, dog? How fired up are you?
Really fired up, but it doesn't matter.
Oh, shit.
Oh, man.
Sorry.
Katy Perry.
Hey, but it works.
And you're going to hear us roar. Or he's not going to lose that 10 pounds. What if I did Urban Soul TV? That's where it's at. Okay, you can breathe now. You can stop. We're done. Bro, that was more than like 2 minutes, dog. Are you all right?
What happened?
And we started thinking about our profit and loss for the year, for the first fiscal year, which, if you guys don't know, just ended for the What a Patna show. And I have to announce that we had our earnings are in. And Big A, tell them about our earnings, Dougie.
Earnings are at a level like weird that we're winning, Doug. We're winning.
Let's try that one again. I hired him for PR. But fucker barely knows how to understand VR.
VR porn.
I think the question everybody wants to know after the Lakers loss is, what are we going to eat for dinner tonight?
Dude, I'm really hungry now, bro.
For reals. Like, I'm pretty hungry. I'm ready to go.
And you are hungry.
Hungry?
Are you well-balanced meal.
I'm getting hungry?
I think my partner Sledman says it best when he says, once in a while, you got to leave animals out of your diet. No meat.
No more dead animals.
Tell us, Sledman. Tell.
No more dead animals, right? We're going to stick to the herbs and spices.
What kind of herbs? Went to Tacos Gavilan the other day and Sledman was like, we don't need no animals tonight. We're going bean, cheese, and choro. Sledman, tell us about your no animal regimen routine.
It's like when you're skinny dipping, you gotta strip everything down. Get down to meat. I mean, the vegetables.
He's like, get down to the meat. I mean, the corn. I mean. You know, I think Sledman's talking about being having less meat in your life, but also having a meatier conversation.
What's up, Patna?
Hey, what up, Patna?
Episode 101, y'all ready?
That's right, we're on the road to 200.
Oh, shit, you're already talking 200?
I'm saying.
It's around the corner, Patna.
So check it out, we got episode 101. Who we got in the house tonight?
We got Dr. Dandruff.
Motherfucking dojo coming through. The upgraded dojo. We're coming in for quick. Hold on.
Hey, what it do? Hey, Dr. Dandruff in the building. I'm right here at the What's Up Patna podcast. You know, doing my thing, trying to turn one into two things, get money in a few rings, you know what I'm saying? Like, so hey, shout out to all my motherfucking followers right there on Instagram, on TikTok, on fucking, you know what I'm saying? On Plenty of Fish, everything. I'm talking about that. Yeah.
That's showtime like in 5 minutes, bro.
Okay, I got you.
Okay, so you need help with anything? You good?
No, I'm good.
You got enough TP in there?
TP in there?
Nick gotta go to the restroom really bad.
Nick gotta go really bad, bro. Okay,
let me cut it short. I got you.
What's going on? Everything's smooth, bro? I'm sorry, bro. I just
want to
make sure. Open the door. Make sure you're right.
Hey, y'all better not open it.
Hey, what the fuck?
Hey, what the fuck is this? What is this? A fucking Costco?
Y'all closed that fucking door.
What the fuck? Man. Hey, I'ma holla at y'all. Man.
We're getting ready for showtime right now.
Dr. Dandruff. Dr. Dandruff.
Preparing
for something in the dojo.
We're ready.
We're coming in full effect. You guys already know.
What up, partner? It's your boy, Big A, coming in full effect. Yo, silky, silky ears. We got the dojo. We got Adam. Yes, in the house. The LA Superstar. About to pull in the show for us. All the listeners are in for a treat. Make sure to like, follow, and subscribe to the What Up Patna podcast. Shit's going to go down. I don't know if you can feel it. Can you feel it? Oh, shit.
back and bounce, watch a jiggle on me.
What kind of tacos you want?
Quiet on the set.
Sanchez.
Quiet on the set. 5 seconds.
Oh, I gotta go. I gotta go. I'll talk to you later. What up, partner? This is your boy Big A coming in full effect. The old silky silky is getting ready for the Fiesta de Taco tomorrow. We got the What Up Partner Chopper one coming in full effect. We got Patna and Sled, man. Check it out.
Yeah, thank you, Big A. We're currently flying 1,000 feet above ground over Silver Lakes area in the city of Norco. There's a huge mob lining up in preparation for Saturday's festivities at the Fiesta de Taco event, sponsored by so many badass people and so many badass partners. We're going to go to Sledman with the weather. Back to you.
Hi, everybody out there. Sledman here, reporting live the weather for Norco Fiesta de Tacos. For all you ladies out there, is appropriate attire, maybe some spaghetti string stuff going on. For the men out there, you know, whatever you want to feel good in, you know, you gotta feel badass. But we're gonna have a great show for you and enjoy yourself. So I'll see you at the taco stand. Ha!
Well, there you have it, folks. Sledman said it's gonna be a warm day. Be sure to dress to impress. We're gonna have an epic lineup.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Buffer is called out sick today. We've got the partner, Mr. Well-Known.
What's up, Heiners and fools? Today on What Up, Heiners, episode 420, we have a smoke-off. And on to my left right here, we got Fiesta Pants 209. To my right, we have Big A. Oh, Fiesta Pants weighing in at 209. Yeah. Big A weighing in at chinga su madre. What? Let's get it. Let's go. We about to do this right.
What up, partner?
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's the What Upon a Show live on the radio. Whoa, whoa. And I want to say what's up to everybody this wacky Wednesday. Welcome to the dojo. Big A, how you doing tonight?
Great. It's so far been a productive week, and especially with a short work week, you can't go wrong.
You can't. I've gotten so much done this week, and I only worked 1.5 days. But in reality, if you kick out all the lunch times and the breaks and the awkward pauses at the water cooler, it's probably been a lot of productivity there. Also, having a meteor conversation,
having a meteor.
I think Sledman and I saw a meteor.
This one time in the forest.
We were in the desert.
California?
Yes. I saw a meteor. Sledman, tell everybody how the meteor was.
It was green. It was a green one. I had probably only seen maybe one once before that. But we were just in the right time to catch this beautiful, magnificent meteor just hailing down from northwest to east-west down south.
Ooh, it came from Orion's belt!
Yeah, from under his belt.
That talk, though. I think I know what I want for dinner.
It was magnesium!
It was a green meteor, Big A. Have you ever seen a green meteor?
I don't think I have. Most meteors
are like, twink, twinkle, twinkle, little star.
How I wonder, was you...
This one was
green. We knew what it was. It's...
Sledman broke it down, and he found out that the trail from the meteor was, in fact, magnesium-based, with the 131st element on the periodic table of elements. Dang.
What were you expecting, Sled? It's Big A.
coming in full effect. Here at Fix Time Motor Works, exceptional service is entry level over here. Check it out.
Not only do you get complimentary 32-point vehicle inspection, you get the assurance of knowing no guessing.
Hey, Big A, I think we got a leaky valve cover gasket.
Oh, valve cover gasket. Thanks,
Sled. No problem.
Bye, guys.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Tina Turner is an American-born Swiss singer and actress popularly known as the Queen of Rock and Roll.
The Queen of Rock and Roll.
The Queen?
Wow. Hey, to the Queen.
She shot to fame as the lead singer of Ike and Tina during their duo in the early 60s. She was born in November 26, 39, Brownsville, Tennessee.
Hey, to the Queen.
She sold over 100 million records worldwide and is the best-selling recording artist of all time.
Hail to the Queen!
Dang!
Wow. Did you know that Tina Turner wasn't her real name?
Oh! Interesting!
Yeah, her actual real name was
Anna Mae Bullock!
Huh? No relation to Sandra Bullock.
I heard she started singing in nightclubs.
Yeah, got her start!
Right up, Venus!
Rest in
what
peace,
a feat.
Tina Turner.
R.I.P.
Good life!
Rest in peace.
Hey, Big A!
What up, partner?
Welcome to the What Up, Partner red carpet. What are you wearing tonight, Big A?
Oh, well, we're actually wearing the Funk Freak original.
It's Whoa, my God, Mr. Big A! What do you have in store for the podcast this week on the dojo?
Why do you say that, partner? Why do you say that? We got an epic partner in the dojo tonight. Matter of fact, here he comes.
Whoa, Mr. Fabian! What are you wearing tonight, Mr. Fabian?
No underwear, because it's very hot in here.
Why did you decide to come to the What a Partner podcast show?
Because they were paying me this money that I don't care about.
Have a good night, guys!
Your summer bod isn't quite where it needs to be. Not in my eyes. In your eyes.
According to the society, yeah, that's correct, partner.
Society
makes you feel that having a double chin is not all right, which I feel it's all right. But mainly, I'm all about this season is about comfort. Be real.
You don't understand, bro? Like, why do they spell pounds without L, B, or S?
No, where'd the L come from?
Where the fucking B come from?
Where the B come from? I know where the S came from.
Where?
From the pounds.
What's up, partner? This is your boy Diamond Ortiz. We here in Santa Ana, Halloween 2020 with the Funk Freaks. You know how the fuck it go. Santa Ana, California, the home of the funk. We gets down with the real get down. We love you. We appreciate y'all. See you on the flip.
What up, partner?
What's up, partners? My name is Big A, and I owe a partner $60. Back to you, partner.
Rick Springfield, he's a buddy of mine!
What up, partners?
I know Big A, he's a buddy of mine!
Sister Christian, there's so much in life.
It's the Big A! You thought you weren't gonna see this? Huh? You thought wrong, brother. The Big A understands your concerns. And you should be concerned, because that's your partner. But don't you ever come into the Big A's dojo and tell the Big A what his responsibilities are. The Big A has one concern tonight, and that's taking care of the partner. However, you have one more concern, and that concern is getting ready.